The first reason why we took the Philips system is the intuitive manner of managing the pad and the screen. The ease of use of the system that is always making the difference with the other manufacturers at this time.
It's a very smart machine and it's very easy to use. So.
Full APC is a significant improvement of the Azurion compared to the last version. You just have to press the button and everything comes back to the initial position. So I would say that it is sparing X-ray exposure for the patients. And also you have a gain of time because you don't have to refocus and displace the table again. So yes, it's a significant gain.
We have low radiation images and very high quality. We can manipulate very easily the 3D and all the 2D images because very easily you can rotate, you can zoom, or you can change the contrast with two fingers like we do usually with your phone.
I would say that one of the biggest improvements we have observed was the management of the 3D acquisition.
We always use 3D images, first of all in case of aneurysm treatment or AVM, because it allowed us to have a good appreciation of the anatomy of the aneurysm, of the proximal artery and distal arteries. It allowed us to choose the best devices for this for the treatment.
I will not feel safe doing my treatment if I not use this tool, because I think the working view understanding, the final anatomy understanding is the key point for the safety of the treatments.
I think without 3D you can increase the risk of complication.
Especially now we are plugging our Philips system with a simulation understanding of the anatomy to refine our decision making, to refine our strategy.
What we can do also in this version is to simulate the devices we want to put, like flow diverter, with Siemens cure, Siemens size. And now it's possible to simulate directly from the cath lab. It's directly into the screen and you can manipulate very easily with your hands or with a mouse.
Yes, for us it's more straightforward. You're still in the Angel Suite, you just look your 3D, you select your angle, your view, then you're making simulations. I mean, it's a nice continuum, I mean, from the beginning of the intervention to the final control and the vasocity also. The vasocity multiplanar understanding is extremely easy to use, and to use it directly in the Angel Suite. We always stay in the Angel Suite because the ease of use has really improved, and now we can control everything from the side of the patient in the Angel Lab itself.